checking out their new digs. This will be where they are for the next 3 weeks.